And take a look at this, one of the world's largest telescopes crashing to the ground. The massive radio telescope at Puerto Rico's Arecibo Observatory collapsed on Tuesday after its support cable snapped, ending 57 years of astronomical discoveries. The telescope was featured in the 1995 James Bond movie, GoldenEye.